Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Shikin from RAS Aquaculture. In the last episode on the Aquaculture Chemistry series, we spoke about the importance of the calcium level. In this episode, we will be talking about the magnesium chloride, which is just as important as the calcium. Stay tuned! Like the calcium, magnesium is also needed to maintain a good osmoregulation and building of the shell. And in our farm, we use magnesium chloride. Unlike the calcium chloride, magnesium chloride is usually produced with the seawater brine as a raw material. As you can see, magnesium chloride is also very soluble and easily applied in any scenario. Although there are many options for the magnesium sources in the market, we find that the magnesium chloride to be the most cost-effective in the long term. One of the alternatives is the cheaper option, which is dolomite. And the more expensive option is the magnesium sulfate, which is commonly known as the Epsom salt. Despite being cheaper than the magnesium sulfate, the solubility of the magnesium chloride is on par with the magnesium sulfate. Magnesium levels tend to decrease over time due to the consumption of the animals within the culture system. Therefore, it is crucial that you measure the level on a weekly basis and perform any correction if necessary. Ideal magnesium level for the 32 ppt seawater is about 1200 ppm. Magnesium test kits are very hard to come by because of their cost, but it's crucial to maintain the survival rate in your system. We hope you enjoy this episode on the aquaculture chemistry. For those in Malaysia, we also included the link to purchase a time-limited bundle offer for the magnesium test kit and the magnesium chloride, where you can purchase it over our Shopee account. For the international clients or clients that are interested in the bulk purchase, feel free to get in touch at sales@rasaquaculture.com if you require any further assistance. Thank you for watching.